The White Ribbon Alliance for Safe Motherhood is an international coalition bound together by a common goal to ensure that pregnancy and childbirth are safe for all women and newborns in every country around the world.
I'm very honored to be here. I'm very honored to work with White Ribbon Alliance and be a global ambassador. And it's, for me, I'm blessed to be these people to embrace the idea of fashion for relief and want to support White Ribbon Alliance in this way.
Naomi Campbell, supermodel, global fashion icon, and ambassador for the White Ribbon Alliance, appeared in Dar es Salaam to take part in the 5th Fashion for Relief charity fundraiser fashion show. Dressed in designs from Tanzanian designers Mustafa Hassan Ali and Farouk Abdallah, she graced the catwalk alongside the Mnet Face of Africa finalists.
Charity that started in New York for when Hurricane Katrina happened, and we just felt like the fashion industry wanted to give back, and so this is our way of giving back. And then the Gloucestershire floods in England, and then met Sarah Brown and got involved with White Ribbon Alliance, and then we've been doing it basically for that. In India, in Bombay, we did it for the ambulances, to support the ambulances and buy more ambulances during the bombings of the two hotels.
Being in one stage with Naomi Campbell in Fashion for Relief, it's a great honor for me because I never even imagined meeting her, because she's way far ahead as a model and I'm just starting out. So it's an honor for me, and I'm really excited for tonight.
I'm so happy. I think this is one of my best moments, and I'm just seeing myself as a dream come true. We had a word of encouragement from her, and I'll just keep all in one basket and just use the encouragement that she gave us.
Before we get started, we have another message for you all. This is the Global White Ribbon Alliance patron, Sarah Brown, sadly cannot be here with us tonight, but has these words for all of us.
The White Ribbon Alliance's new ambassador, Naomi Campbell, for special mention. She started by organizing her renowned Fashion for Relief show in London, sparking off huge press and media coverage and bringing in much needed cash for the White Ribbon Alliance. Since then, she's traveled to Los Angeles to join the African First Lady Summit, led the pledges for help at the New York Women's Dinner this year, bringing in even more support, and is now here with you in Dar es Salaam to learn more firsthand and to stage a historic event, the first African Fashion for Relief, right here in Dar es Salaam. Thank you, Naomi.
Thank you. Elated, but then again, the whole of Tanzania, if it's not me, it's Mustafa, we're the biggest names in fashion. At least we're trying to do something in Tanzania in fashion. Of course, there are others who are trying, coming up, but we're the older one. So it was natural, maybe, that I should be asked to take part in this.
Alliance is fighting to prevent maternal mortality, and I, as a fashion designer who solely depends on women, majority of my clientele are women. Me, I can use my fashion stardom to bring a change in a woman's life, directly or indirectly. I will do that. So immediately I wrote to Naomi and I said, I'll support you. I'll do whatever I can to make it happen. And you know what? Today, as I speak here, I have done that.
Amazing, and it took a lot of courage for me even to walk up here with so many beautiful women that we're surrounded by. So can we give them a big round of applause?
This is my fifth Fashion for Relief and my first in Tanzania, and hopefully not my last. The White Ribbon Alliance in Tanzania is a flagship model alliance which showcases how we can all work together to save lives of women and babies. It's an honor to be here in your country tonight, and also in the presence of many distinguished guests, including the First Lady, Mrs. Kiriti of Tanzania, and Ms. Banda of Zambia.
The funds raised by the Fashion for Relief show, including the $10,000 fetched by the auctioning off of the dress she wore, will go toward charities that fight for maternal care as part of the White Ribbon Alliance.